kamakalo ala pa.
Uhala ia kamakalo ala. Ike alohala, kuka iia kahalo ala, hawehi mai na lehua, mai ko oku iia kahala waila, mahalo eke akua.
Welcome back to another episode of Sunrise at Mokapu. I'm Noah.
And I'm Savannah. Happy Aloha Friday.
Today is May 17th, 2019. There is no dictation letter for today since it is Makahiki Day.
Today's weather will be a high of 80 degrees Fahrenheit and mostly sunny.
For lunch we'll have kalu pork and cabbage, rice, loamy tomato, and pineapple.
For Monday's lunch we will have chicken tenders, rice, salad, and fruits.
The Hawaiian word of the week is Makahiki, which means year.
Can you say Mokapu Makahiki?
The Amua value of the month is honesty.
Honesty is the highest level of quality in a human character.
Trust is one of the key characteristics of a successful leader. These individuals develop good reputations by being honest, fair, and trustworthy.
Makahiki Day signifies a time of rest and rejuvenation for both the land and the people.
It serves as a period of reflection, recognition, and pride.
Mokapu School Spirit Winner of the Week is A4, Miss Clancy's class. Congratulations!
We would like to say happy birthday to Noah.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
I'm Noah.
And I'm Savannah.
Have a great week at Mokapu.
See you Monday for more school news.
Bye!